PowerPoint heavy.
Yeah, I organize all those events, including this. I have a lot of PowerPoints and you don't get to talk at all. So you mentioned that we are tired and don't feel like talking, I understand that. But in one event where there's, in the feedback form, people wrote that, no, let's not have any workshops. I want to just get away from my work, sit in an auditorium, lights turned low, and not think about anything. I'm not sure if that was depressing for me as an event organizer or it was encouraging, but.
But yeah. It was honest.
It was an honest way to say that you need a break from your work.